Sí.
Understand, girls always mean the opposite of what they say when they're mad. Like, you arguing with your girl at her house, she tells you, get the fuck out, I don't even want to talk to you anymore, don't text me, I don't want to be with you. So you're like, what the shit, you drive home, you're driving, you pull up into your driveway finally, and you get a call from guess who? It's her, saying you're just gonna let me leave like that, and you're not even gonna call me? What? Get the fuck out of here! If you say don't call me, I ain't calling. If you say don't text me, I ain't texting you. If you want to play the opposite game, if that's the game you want to play, if that's the game you want to play, then I should say don't suck my spaghetti, don't lick my meatballs, don't ride my rocket ship all the way to Mars. And then girls always get mad talking about, oh, you don't even understand me, we don't need to be together. It's me. I don't understand. Girls always mean the opposite of what they say when they're mad. Like, you arguing with your girl at her house, she tells you, get the fuck out, I don't even want to talk to you anymore, don't text me, I don't want to be with you. So you're like, what the shit, you drive home, you're driving, you pull up into your driveway finally, and you get a call from guess who? It's her, saying you're just gonna let me leave like that, and you're not even gonna call me? What? Get the fuck out of here! If you say don't call me, I ain't calling. If you say don't text me, I ain't texting you. If you want to play the opposite game, if that's the game you want to play, if that's the game you want to play, then I should say don't suck my spaghetti, don't lick my meatballs, don't ride my rocket ship all the way to Mars. And then girls always get mad talking about, oh, you don't even understand me, we don't need to be together. Fuck out of here. Every day ain't backwards day to me. Doesn't make any sense.
We're a bit randomly.
Thank you.
My shoot, my freaking shots are not hitting. But you realize I could have been killed you.